Australians, and they say you're the best one in the bunch.
Look, they'll say all the blood on his trousers, what else have you been doing?
You know, you can hear exactly what he's saying, there's a mic on there. Oh, yeah. That's
my friend.
Come on. Trina, go on.
Less than swear.
Is that what you had in the shop?
Yes. Yeah, Tarsus. Yeah, where the tree's dying.
Why not? I shall walk down the...
That's very good.
chance today. first airport was, Thailand.
The time is October 1982, and we are on our way from Canberra, coming across the continent to Perth. And the place we see here is where the road across the Nullarbor comes to within a couple of hundred yards of the cliffs. And so at this stage, we are in fact looking out onto the Great Australian Bight. We had been warned that temperatures here might be exceedingly high, but we were very lucky and struck a fairly cool period, as you can probably see from our dress. It was great excitement for us, of course. This was our first trip across the Nullarbor, and here you see us entering Coolgardie, which with Kalgoorlie are one of the two great mining towns of Western Australia. This, in fact, is a restored part of the town and was the original courthouse and seat of council, etc. Coolgardie itself is almost now a ghost town with just a few inhabitants, probably not numbering more than a few hundred. But as recent